Good morning, Year 6, and welcome to your literacy lesson for Wednesday the 6th of May. So for today's lesson, you will need a pen, a pencil, and I would suggest your work from yesterday as well and the previous day to give you some ideas. So pause the video while you collect those things. So for the next part of this lesson, I'd like us to do a little bit of spelling work and to go back to this week's spelling, so what we did on Monday. You can either go on to Spelling Shed and have a little go at practicing a few games, or you might want to just practice the spellings in your book. If you don't have the spellings, then please do go back to Monday's activity on Seesaw so that you can see those. So pause the video while you choose what you're doing here. Great, so you should have now practiced your spellings, which were adverbs synonymous with determination. So while we are working today, try and aim to use those in your writing. Now, for the main part of the lesson, we're going to be doing some story writing, so some fictional writing for today. So what I'd advise you do is you go back to Monday's and Tuesday's work and just have a little look at the picture and have a little look at your ideas and start to have a little think about what might not happen in the next bit of the story or what might happen next. So pause the video just while you have a little think about that. Now, what I'd like you to do is I'd like you to use those ideas to just plan them out. Now, you can do it like I've done if you want and just make little notes in your exercise book, or you might want to draw out pictures or a little storyboard. It is up to you, whatever works best. So these are the things you need to consider while you are planning. So obviously, well, you do already have the setting. You're going to want to think about the tone of the next bit of your story. So you might have started with quite a spooky setting. It might have been fantasy kind of route that you were going down. It might have been a happy, magical place. You will need to think about, do you want to continue that? Or is it suddenly going to change into something different? Is it going to stay the same? You will also want to think about your character or your characters. Is there going to be somebody else within the rest of this story? You will need to think about the problem or the main event, so what is actually going to happen in the next bit of the story. And you'll also need to have a little think about how it will be resolved, so that effectively will be the ending of your story. And you might think about whether it's actually going to be solved or whether you're going to be leaving your story on a cliffhanger. So do pause the video now so that you can start to jot down your ideas. You have done fantastic work so far, Year 6. So what you should have now is you should have a brief plan of what is going to happen next in your story. And I've got a list here of things that you should include when you come to write your story, which will be the next part. This doesn't include everything, but it's just a starting point to help you out. So we've got that it should be detailed and engaging to your reader. It should have speech in there somewhere. It should have paragraphs. There should be a range of punctuation within there. And I'd also like you to try and include fronted adverbials and our spellings, which were adverbs synonymous with determination. So the skills that you've learned this week as well. Now you can include any other things that you think are appropriate for your story, and your task is now to write your story. Please do pause the video so that you can do that. Fantastic, you have worked so hard, Year 6, well done. So as always, there needs to be some critiquing so we can check our writing and our working. Again, it is up to you how you do this. It might be that you redraft your story, or it might be that you just go back and check and reread and edit as you go along. Well done, Year 6. You've worked so hard in your literacy lesson today. I really do look forward to you posting your work on Seesaw. So one thing just to note, Year 6, is that usually on a Friday there won't be a literacy lesson uploaded as a video, because our literacy lesson consists of your spelling shed test on a Friday. Now, to note for this week is that your spelling shed test will be tomorrow, which is Thursday. So that means there won't be a video tomorrow. There will just be your spelling shed test at 11 a.m. in the morning, as usual. So see you tomorrow.